Now let's define the other problem that will be part of our example reduction, vertex cover. Given a graph G, a subset of the vertices is a vertex cover if every edge is incident on a vertex in S. To illustrate, consider this graph here. The two shaded vertices do not form a vertex cover. We haven't covered this edge here, or this one here. On the other hand, these two vertices do form a vertex cover, because every edge is incident on one of these two. Clearly, the set of all vertices is a vertex cover, so the interesting question is how small a vertex cover can we get? Or, phrased as a decision question, we're given a graph G and an integer k, at most the number of vertices. The question is, does G have a vertex cover of size k? Note that this problem is also in NP. It's easy enough to check whether a subset of vertices is of size k, and whether it covers all the edges.